Today, it is with extreme pleasure that I present this year's I Am an American Award to young Robert Carson. Your brilliant essay and scholastic excellence had not only demonstrated great pride in self and country, but proves beyond the shadow of a doubt that any American, through self-discipline and diligent effort, can taste the fruits of success. You, Robert, are a splendid example of the American dream.
Shit alone, man.
No, man, just one, man. I'm hungry.
No, man, we gonna wait till we get the money. Think about that shit you want.
What, you think I buy this shit? I ain't had no dinner last night. Told you not to bring that greedy fool.
God damn it, man. Damn.
Damn. What you drop that shit for? Your head ain't supposed to be up there for that pixie any old damn way.
It was an accident, all right?
Man, wow, the young guys are talking, man. Then the cops can be back there listening.
I know. Why don't you go back there and check it? You didn't have to tell us that.
Oh, shut up. Why are we down here running our mouth? We could have been up there and had the money already, you know.
You think we're running our mouths because of you.
Man, shut the fuck up, all right?
Have any idea what a burden you people are on the taxpayer?
Yes.
Yes, Your Honor.
Yes, Your Honor.
Because of his excellent academic record, I'm going to give him a life sentence this night. But if I ever see your son in the courtroom again, I'm going to lock him up and throw away the key. I'm going to lock you up with him.
What they give you, blood?
3 months, man.
What you doing in here anyway? You ought to be home with your mama. How old are you, boy?
13.
13? Damn. The bastards must be running out of niggas to arrest.
Right here in the street.
Cause some white man told you to.
What you doing on our turf, punk?
Got a message for Smokey.
Give it.
You a Smokey man?
Give it.
If you ain't Smokey, ain't your motherfucking message.
Motherfucker, I said give me the message.
It's from Willie in the slam.
Nigga, you been busted.
Yeah, the man picked me up.
Well, I ain't got no fucking time to play with you. Now give me the message.
Willie's in Warwick. Doing 1-3. Told me to tell your motherfuckers to keep cool. He'd be out one way or another. Quick.
Damn, Warwick? Shit, Willie can do that bitch standing on his head.
That's
man.
Right, man.
Yeah, he told me about you dudes. Maybe I could stick around for a while.
No, that's out, man. You know, what can we, the Lords, do with a punk like you?
Yeah, man, I'll tell you what, you can join our girls, all right?
Yeah, man. Nigga, you can't even pee straight.
Shit.
You sure you ain't from the Hawks, man?
Kiss my ass, motherfucker. Mm. I don't want to join your pussies anyway.
Burn them.
Just me and you, motherfucker. Just me and you. I put trademarks around your fucking eyes. All
right, well, let the motherfucker stay. But if you want to be a lord, you got to go through the old mill.
Thank you. something.
Hey. Hey, mama. Hey, haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Hey, I saw you last night. Yeah. You had a beautiful chest.
No. I didn't see you.
I know. It was in a dream.
Oh, get in the place. She's gonna get off, honey.
What's your name? Just tell me your name.
Get an ink pen. Get an ink pen. Somebody give me an ink pen.
Virginia.
Virginia. Virginia.
Come on, man. Let's go. It's bad. I like that. You know, Virginia, you're a fox. Hey, easy.
Be cool, Tracy. Be cool, Tracy.
I mean, man.
Come on, man.
You know,
come on, man.
Come on, get it. Come on, get it. Come on, get it. She's gonna get off the plane, man.
Let's get this.
Get a phone number.
Please give me a play. Please. Just a play, just one time.
Oh,
why don't you give me a telephone number, babe?
I don't even know your name.
Hey, I'm Sonny Carson. I'm Warlord of the Lord.
Yeah!
Virginia, can you give Sonny your phone number, please?
You're a pretty little thing. You give me a phone.
Yes.
catastrophe, still there's no place I'd rather be. Cause nothing even matters to me. See, nothing even matters. See, nothing even matters to me. Nothing even matters.
It's getting dark, Pops.
Time to pack it in.
We were fast, Pops. We can even be faster.
Keep it up, and before long, we can get ourselves a horse and a wagon. Maybe even a truck. Do it right. Bring in twice as much as now. Really get going.
We can do it, Pops.
Yeah. We can do it.
Collecting junk with Pops, that's all.
Big stuff, all right, big stuff.
Hey, you want a drag, man?
Oh, man, give me the joint, man. Give me, let me show you. Let a pro show you how to do it. Yeah.
A pro.
You see, the thing is, you gotta hold the smoke in. That's the most important part. You know, you gotta hold the smoke in.
Take it easy now. You going to school?
Yeah.
So fast.
Don't want to miss that, blood. Come on and get that honky education. You might be big someday. President.
President?
Hey, I don't go that much.
Well, stick with it, baby. Someday you might be king.
Tell me about what I'm doing.
You just bumped into me.
So move out my way when you see me coming by.
No, you walk around me. This is Lord's territory.
You about walk around.
Hey, here's the Lord's right here.
So what? I'm here too.
So what do you mean? Who you with?
Who you think I'm with?
Who you with, man?
The Hawks, sucker.
Hey, man, this is Lord's territory, and you got 5 seconds to get off.
I tell you, you start counting to five like a sucker.
Ben, 1, 2, 3. 4.
Hey,
Hey, man, hey, I think that's the dude, man, that was messing with little boy, man, at school. Yeah, man, that looked like him, man.
That's right, you right. That's just what he is, a little boy, fucking with a man.
No, man, you're wrong about that. Little boy got more heart than you'll ever have.
Yeah, well, you can't prove it by me.
Hey, listen, we got a lot of bad blood between us. This is not the time or the place to handle it.
No, let's settle it now.
Hey, man, you don't hear right, do you?
He here. You not listening, that's what it is.
I let it happen now. Hey, man, why don't you stop selling the tickets and forget about it, huh? Listen, man, I'm not going to waste any more of my time with you.
Time.
You want to deal with the Lord, you deal with us later. You understand?
Later. Why should I do something later when I can do it now?
Because I told you to.
Because you told me to. Who you to tell
Listen,
me
man,
what
I would
do?
Get it on with you right now, but I'm man enough to take care of it at another time. You understand?
Yeah, I understand. That's your best bet to take care of it at another time.
Let's go.
Yeah, that's your best bet, suckers.
Listen, man. I got your sucker.
I know you do.
Punks over. Give me a tall punk, man. I cut him down to my size, boy.
That's all right.
Give me a fat punk, man. I make that punk thin, boy. Give me 125 of them. I take them all, man.
Oh.
Okay. Let's go from the top again. How did it start?
I told you. I went to the movie with my broad. Then we went for a banana split. Then we went for a walk. And the next thing I know, these dudes started running after me. So naturally, I started running too.
You haven't had a banana split since you're 10.
Hey, badass. I'm getting sick of you. Now answer the question. How did it start?
I told you, man. I don't know nothing about no rumble. Past, present, or future.
I can't stand to look at you. You make me want to vomit. Throw up, you understand?
Then what are you keeping me here for? Why'd you send me home?
Oh, no. I like to keep you here. I'd like to keep you here forever. You want to know something? You're kind. Should be locked up from the day they're born.
You want to know something? We are.
One more crack, Aggie. Just one more. And I'll kick every goddamn tooth right out of your fucking mouth. You hear me?
Yeah, you never get a chance to use that foot again. Guaranteed.
What did you say to me, you black son of a bitch? Hey!
I said get it out of him, not beat it out of him.
Get him out of here. I suppose you had a banana split too, huh? And you slipped on the banana peel.
I fell off my bike.
Oh, you're beautiful.
What do y'all want to be someday?
Hey, man. I'm gonna be the captain of the Queen Mary, man. Hey, man. I'm gonna sell that bad boy around the world, man. I ain't coming back, man. So I can sell that bad boy down Jefferson Avenue, man. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, man.
Man, you can't do that. That mother's 20 blocks long and half as wide. You couldn't fit that mother through with a crowbar. I know I seen it.
Yes, I can, man. Hey, man, yes, I can. Hey, I'm the captain, man. Yes, I can.
You can.
My God, yes, I can, man. Wow. Yeah.
your captain crazy. You're the captain. I'm gonna buy me a plane. And I'm gonna fly high above everything. I'm gonna fly straight to the sun. I'm gonna go someplace where nobody can touch me.
Thinking of what I was just dreaming right now. I want to be called Little Joe Dancer, the greatest dancer to ever live through history. I'm gonna dress so fine, I'm gonna make the tall people look like they never had clothes. I'm gonna make the fat people clothes never fit them. Greatest. My feet's gonna move so fast, just like the lightning breeze. The greatest. My clothes gonna be shining. My feet's gonna be moving. And the women's gonna be saying, Joe Dancer, Joe Dancer. The greatest dancer. That's what I wanna be. Who knows? I might be even a pimp. Who knows? Pimp. That's what I'm gonna be.
Ready to roll! Ready to boom! Ready to blow! Let's go!
tomahawks. Meet tomahawks.
We are the tomahawks.
We are the tomahawks.
The mighty, mighty tomahawks.
The mighty, mighty tomahawks.
Everywhere we go.
Everywhere we go.
The people want to know.
The people want to know.
Yo, man, like you see all them old creeps over there, man. You know, and you know they ain't cool with us, man. You know they gonna want some static, man.
Hell yeah.
So, I mean, like, what do y'all wanna do with these motherfuckers, man? You know, it's up to everybody what we gonna do.
Now, we gotta lay cool.
You tired of being cool, man. Every time we turn around, you telling us to be cool. Shit, man, we tired. Every time we get in an argument with the Lord, you say be cool. The same thing, be cool. We be too cool, we gonna lose.
We gonna lose? Who number one?
The Hawks.
Who's number one?
The Hawks.
How we gonna do it?
The Hawks way.
All right then, that's all.
Don't you think all in favor to get there and say, ah.
Yeah. Ah! There it is.
I figure this way. Now, when we get in there, and when I start rumbling with little boy, then we all do it. Me and little boy had it for a long time. We had it in the school. Nigga thought he was bad in the school. You understand? This is where I really want. I just want to kill this nigga.
Ain't nobody gonna hurt little boy. Nobody.
I heard about this shit too, man.
And ain't gonna go like that. Nobody gonna hurt little boy.
Excuse me, brother.
You got it.
We don't care nothing about him. You dig it? I'm quite sure they don't care nothing about us. You dig it? But you know how they gonna do. Cause they a bunch of Jap artists, they sneak you. You dig? They fucked that man up right there. They kicked his ass.
Yeah.
They snuck him.
That wasn't even right.
Cause nobody was with him. What'd they do to you, man?
They fucked me up, man. They threw me on the ground. They stopped me.
We don't stop that shit now, man. They gonna keep fucking somebody up, man.
They got
you know we gotta do that, man. Right.
Yeah, it is.
He got to die. I got to take him off of here. That's right. I got to take him off of here. There's only one, and that's me. You understand? For all that fighting, you understand? The sucker think he good. The sucker think he can whoop me. And I know he can't whoop me. Hey, boy, the nigga whole style is chump. You understand? When it comes to me, you understand? So let me get mine first. Then after I get mine, you can do what you want to do.
What we gonna do, man?
Anybody got something to say, speak on it.
The best thing to do, you know, like with that little boy and wolf, let them fight it out and shit, you know, instead of all of us rumbling because lives can get hurt, you dig it? Now, the little boy and wolf, they gonna do it, man. Let them do it, right? Everybody stand around. The Hawks, you know, if they say something, or they look like they're gonna, you know, they gonna do something, and then we rolling, you know? But right now and shit, man, let's let them do what they gonna do, man. If they even look like they're gonna react, then we react.
You mean you want to
cool? So then we just squash them, Jack. Motherfuckers, they're gonna do some squash.
Just fire them up, that's all, man. Get a fair one doing. We can't get a fair one. Fuck it, all of us rule, man.
There's not much a fair one is, man.
Dig this, man. We might as well take our shit over there any motherfucking way, man. Because you know them punks don't fight fair. You know how they do. They know if little boy gonna whip that boy wolf, you know they gonna try to jump in, man. Might take out shit, man. Kill them motherfuckers, man.
Yeah,
fuck
up,
that.
Yeah.
Yo, dig this. Like, if any one of them break, you dig? Don't stand in front of none of them. If any one of them break, just break on them. Fuck them up bad. Fuck them up real bad.
You dig it? Game cards all over.
Yeah. Who got that shit? Who got that shit with
them?
Everybody cool. Everybody get something. When we roll, everybody get something.
Well, hold your head right now.
If they jump me, you understand? Do you even see any niggas, any of them crawling up on me? You understand? Fuck it, you're just brave.
Because
I don't want to get stabbed in my back or nothing. No, I don't want to get stabbed with either shot in my back.
Right.
But dig this, if I don't get little boy the way I want to get him, I want him gotten. I want him laying out. I want him gotten. Because nigga need to be got. He need to be taken off of here. That's right. Who's number one?
how we gonna do it?
Do it, yeah!
And how we gonna do it to who?
To all!
And to the world. Yo, man, what y'all punks wanna do?
We are here to be had. Want a piece of us? Come get it.
We want a piece of y'all. Yo, man, we would mind firing y'all up. Just that my man Lil Boy just want to fire that punk Wolf again.
He's ready. Y'all just name the time and the place and we'll be there.
Well, this is the place, and you know this is the time.
Let's get it on then.
South.
Punch me in the face, motherfucker, I knock your teeth out. Hey, time I come through, nigga, I got my heat out. If you want smoke, ain't nothing we got, speak up. See you with that red flag on, with that beeper. Punch you in your face, motherfucker, I knock your teeth out. Hey, time I come through, nigga, I got my heat out. If you want smoke, ain't nothing we got, speak up. See you with that red flag on, with that beeper. Throw your hood out. Homies mad cause some trips is my hitter. I do a show, drop a bag, they gon' get you. I'm colorblind, I can't see shit. But just smack on my dressing with a full clip. I don't crack under pressure, fuck the bullshit. When I fly homicide, then a news clip. Big boy live from your hood. On the fire, what you want? Come around me with that fake shit. Throwing gang signs, we don't say. Applying pressure when I'm running down. I'm a star G, checking all you fucking clips. Wrong question, is you fucking down? Wrong answer, here 100 rounds. Punch you in your face, motherfucker, I knock your teeth out. Hey, time I come through, nigga, I got my heat out. If you want smoke, ain't nothing we got, speak bout. See you with that red flag on, with that beeper. Punch you in your face, motherfucker, I knock your teeth out. Hey, time I come through, nigga, I got my heat out. Smoking down, we got speak by. See you with that red flag on, with that beat by.
Abuse of shaggy buildings.
creaking ceilings, disease, rat-infested hallways, no escape, no escape from such misery, no way out from that hell. And does it help? Does it help when they throw the crumbs from the table? And when these crumbs turn out to be a horse and wagon instead of a cart? No! Not when you're still carrying junk. Does it matter?
Does it matter?
Does it matter when you're still owing on a new car? No! Not when you're still owing. Does it matter when instead of seeing it in black and white, you can see it in color? No, because the picture is still the same. A face bathed in tears. And another night filled with fears. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Somebody held a knife and plunged it on the little boy's back. Somebody else has got another knife raised over all our little boys. Our little boys coming down closer and closer. Whose hand holds that knife? Whose hand holds that knife? My hand, your hand, our hand. Oh, who killed little boy? For your sake, for little boy's sake, Lord have mercy. Oh, drop that knife. Let your hand be free to grasp another hand in love and friendship, so that we can march strong, march strong into the sunlight of brotherhood. Yeah! Yeah! Who killed little boy? Who killed little boy? Who killed little boy? Oh! Yes! Who killed little boy? Who killed? Who killed little boy? Who killed little boy?
Which one? That's $25. Well, we do have smaller ones. That one's 20. That one's 15.
I'll be back.
right, give me the money. Quick!
It ain't mine. It belongs to the company. I'll lose my job.
Hey, man. How much you got?
I'll lose my job.
Man, screw your job. How much you get?
It's a change of 100. I'm supposed to give it to somebody who's got a check.
Hey, man, give me the money. I need it.
What if I just gave you part of it?
Give me the fucking money! Give me the fucking money!
Where's Sonny Carson?
I don't know, man. I ain't seen him for a few days.
Don't lie to me. Where is he?
Honest, man, I ain't seen him for days.
Do you want to try to kick it behind bars?
I don't know.
For your own good. You better tell me. Where is he?
Hancock Street. Top floor. Back door. Oh, man, you gonna give me the stuff?
When we get him.
Thank you. Mother used to say, that if it rained on the day someone was buried, the rain would wash away their footprints. And their spirits would never come back to haunt you. I wonder if it'll wash away the boy's spirit. The boy was such a beautiful soul.
And I'll blow your guts out.
Where's the money?
Son of a bitch, out of here, I'll kill him.
Ah. Hold it. Don't move.
Armed robbery, resisting arrest, assault on a police officer. Prior conviction and sentence served.
If Your Honor, please.
Your Honor does not please.
I hereby remand you to the state prison for a period of not less than 1 or more than 3 years.
Your Honor, this man.
Call the next case.
Can somebody tell me how did I end up here? Where are the trumpets? Why don't the people cheer?
Joe Dancer, Joe Dancer.
the greatest dance, man. That's what I want to be.
Gonna do it today.
Did you ever think about screwing your mother?
Excuse me.
Did you ever think about screwing your mother? Do you jerk off?
Hey, man, I just came from the streets. Are you kidding?
You will be here for a minimum of a year. Do you think you'll need to jerk off in that time? Was your apartment at home crowded with a lot of people?
No. It was empty. Just me and the cockroaches.
Did you ever want to live alone?
Hey, Willie, what's happening, man? What's happening, blood? Damn. In 5 years. Look at you, man. Dave. I almost didn't even recognize you, man. What you doing here?
Oh, man, I took off this jive telegram boy, man. Punk ratted on me.
You ought to know, man, you can't trust nobody these days. What you get?
3-1-3. Dig. Hey, man, what are you still doing? I thought you'd have skied already.
Nah. I had to fire this faggot-ass hacker. Ever since I came here, the punk been riding me. I got 3 plus the 2 that I already had equals 5. I got 5 years.
Son of a bitch.
In here, man, if they can't break you, they ain't gonna let you out here, man.
I'll tell you something, man. I ain't gonna never let them suckers get a jump on me.
Yeah, blood, but, you here now, ain't you? You here.
How you doing?
Right. Pop.
Everybody's fine back home.
How's Mama?
Fine. She's fine. I brought you some books. Your mama sent you a package of sweet bread.
Oh, wow. Some sweet bread? Tell Mama. Thank you very much.
I will.
I'm doing all right in here, Pops. I'm exercising every day and doing push-ups. I feel great. Pops. Look at me.
Carl says to say hello.
Please look at me.
Strong nation.
You wanted to do that in Jamaica?
Jamaica? Nah, but we was gonna go to war with some cats in Jamaica a long time ago, you know? They had came down our turf and tried to pull some of our women, so we had a sound on them, you know what I mean? Yeah, you know, we just had to get down, you know what I mean?
Thank you.
Get off me, man! Get off me! Get off me, motherfucker!
What did I do, man?
Come on, man! Get off me!
Show me something you never seen! Get off me!
Get off me, man! Come on,
Willie! What are they doing? Leave him alone! What are you guys doing to him? What are you doing?
Yes, I can.
Can you hold a job on the outside?
Yes, I can.
If we grant you the privilege of freedom, can you conform?
Privilege? Gave you the authority to impose your will on me. I'll serve in my 3 years. Each and every day of it. And when I walk out of here tall on my own hind legs without you. A man! Let me just take your privilege and your authority. So you just shove it up your collective white faggot asses! Take them out! Get out! Get them out of here! Get them out!
They can't break you. They ain't gonna let you out here, man.
Thank you.
suppose I let you down. Never having much time to spend with you when you were growing up.
You did what you had to do.
I guess I could have worked less. Most of the time, you would have gone hungry. I don't know which way would have worked out better.
Hey, Pop. Everything is all right. You know, I understand. I always do.
My man, Sonny. Hey, goddamn, man. My man, Sonny.
Hey, crazy. Wow, crazy. Hey, man. What happened?
Hey, man. The shit got me, man.
Shit, man. What shit?
Hey, man. White death, man.
Hey, man. Wow, where's everybody at? I mean, I looked everywhere. I don't see nobody. What happened to the Lords, man?
Lords, man?
Yeah.
Jive, you remember Jive, man? Mm-hmm. Hey, man. He got ran through, man, and a mean one with the blades, man.
Oh, wow, man.
Hey, man, it juiced, man. Man, he caught that nigga nickeling and diming a grocery store, man. Mm. The cops cut him down to the pavement. They cut that nigga down to the pavement, man. The 50 slugs, 50 slugs.
Wow.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Wow, everybody else, man, is gone, man. Strung out.
Shot up, man. Doing time, man. Strung out, man. Flipped out, man. Hey, man. Ain't nothing left, man. Nothing, yeah.
Can I catch you, man?
Hey, man. Hey, partner. Hey. Hey, partner. Why don't you let me hold a couple of pennies, man? All right?
Crazy, man. Listen, man, I just got out the slams, man. I ain't got no bread.
Man, after all that shit we've been through together, man, you gonna do me like this, man?
Come on.
I thought I was your man, man. This is crazy, man.
This is all I got, blood.
Hey, man. Sonny, man. Onlyest thing, man, ever whooped my ass. Yeah.
Good.
I think of us together. That you are the love in my life. Of you.
Shit. Do you really need that shit?
It's a trip, baby. It makes everything all right. Why don't you try? Come on, Sonny. Be with me.
Thank you.
Escape the law, a dying young, leaving a good looking cause. solemnly swear, change my approach, stop shaving coke, stay away from hoes, put down the toes, cause I be doing the most.
Oh no.
But every time I felt that was that, they called me right back. They called me right back. Man, they called me right back.
Oh no.
My skin is the life. I said it's the life. Once again, it's the life.
That's a huge bitch.
Around and start a riot, niggas gon' fight regardless, because I'm the hardest rap artist, and I'm a star. Shit up for real, get up and feel my words, I make curves, spit up and swim. It's all I've been hearing lately. Niggas hate me, wanna duct tape me and make me, put their brains on the wall when I brawl. Too late for that 911 call. Niggas stay deep, but a lot of them bluff, but not me, cause I'm a nigga that can get out of them cuffs. You think a lot of them's tough, that's just a front. When I hit them niggas like, what you want? The battle turns into a hunt. Chasing them down. We all knew that you was pussy, but I'm chasing it now. And never give a dog blood. A dog blood, I have a dog bite. Blood, fighting whatever, all up in your gut. Give it to them all like that. It ain't no love, I do them all like that. Fall right up in their back. Clack, clack. Close your eyes, baby, it's over. Forget it. Happens in front of your building, but nobody knows who did it. Why? Where my dogs at? From the werewolf, howling at the moon on the roof. No, get him. 10 niggas on him. Hope God's with him. Give me the bat, let me split him. I have him with a pillow when the casket won't fit him. Only reason I did him, he wouldn't fight back. Let the strike back, never him like that. Laying up with the white hat, hitting right back at you. When I snatch him, up out the grave, nothing but bones and ash. Hitting niggas with gashes to the head, straight to the white beat, but the streets stay red. Bitches gone, give me head for free, cause they see who I'm a beat. What you get for thinking, and eventually found us, what you get for stinking.